Cusco!
Hey! What are you trying to do? You ruined my record, man! I just bought it!
I don't care what you just bought. You get your little fanny perpendicular and get ready for school.
I'm not going to school.
What do you mean you're not going to school?
Just what I said. I'm not going to school.
And why not?
Because I'm sick. That's why I'm not.
Sick? You're sick, all right. What's wrong with you now, Prince Charming?
I got an earache.
Earache? My eye. How would you like a buttache? Now get your little fanny out of that bed and clean up this room. It looks like a pigsty. You hear me? All right, that's enough. That's enough. You pushed me far enough, young man. You're getting punished. Now stand up.
No.
I said stand up.
I let go of my hair, man.
Now, young man, I have talked to you and talked to you and talked to you till I'm blue in the face and I'm done talking to you.
Good. Does that mean you're done spitting on me, too?
Shut up. I'm not done talking to you. Now turn around and bend over.
What are you going to do, you pervert?
Pervert? Why are you snotty? Oh, shut up. I haven't even touched it yet. Now I want you to know this is going to hurt you a lot more than it's going to hurt me.
Oh, wow. That didn't even hurt.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, wow. What are you trying to do, tickle me?
Tickle you? Yeah, I'll tickle you.
Ow!
Oh, hey, that tickle, huh? Come on, let's tickle. Come on, lock it up, funny boy.
No more. No more.
All right, are you going to do what I tell you?
Yeah.
You going to talk back to me?
Yeah.
What?
I mean, no.
All right. Now you get your clothes on and get your little butt ready for school. Right now, do you understand?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.